हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू आवर डिजिटल क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कंप्यूटर. सो लेट्स बिगिन विथ लेसन नंबर 8, सिंपल लोगो कमांड्स. सो द कंटेंट्स ऑफ दिस लेसन आर सेट पेन विड्थ एंड कलर. सेकेंड, क्रिएट अ हेक्सागन. थर्ड, क्लियर द ड्रॉइंग स्क्रीन. फोर्थ, hide and show the turtle. And fifth is use the repeat command. So let's begin. So today we are going to learn set pen width and color and create a hexagon. Introduction. So children, in the previous chapter you have learned about the basics of MSW logo, that is Microsoft Windows logo, including its interface, opening and closing the application and moving the turtle forward, backward, left and right. So in this chapter you will learn some more advanced functions of the turtle. So let's begin. Now setting the pen width and color. Now setting or adjusting the pen width and color allows you to change the thickness and color of the line with which the turtle draws. Now steps to set pen width and color. First is open the MSW logo application. Second is to set the pen width, you need to perform the following steps. First is click the set menu and click pen size. In the pen size dialog box, select the required thickness and click OK. Next is to set the pen color, perform the following. So what you need to do is click the set menu and click pen color. Next is, in the pen color dialog box, select the color red and click OK. You can select any color. So in the input box, type FD100, that is forward 100, and click execute. So the turtle moves forward with the pen width and color. Next is creating a hexagon. Now how to create a hexagon? So in MSW logo you can draw various shapes using the turtle commands. So using the basic commands learnt in previous chapter, let us draw a hexagon. Now here are the steps to draw a hexagon. So in the input box, you need to type FD100, that is forward 100. Next step is click execute, the turtle moves forward. Next is in the input box, type RT60, that is right 60. Next is click execute, the turtle turns to the right. Next is repeat steps 1 to 4 till a hexagon appears on the drawing screen. So children, these were the steps to draw a hexagon. So children, we'll be learning all this practically in the next video. Thank you.